She was elected in 2009 as Deputy Director General for Crisis Management and Planning Directorate of the Council of the European Union. But before that time, 8 years, she was